I'm sorry, Jim. Barbara, I'm sorry. I was too late.
I'm sorry. The number you've dialed isn't available. Please leave a message after the tone.
Barbara, are you there?
Please hang up your phone.
Father, you should have stood up to him, son. Like a man. Mom?
Help us, Bruce. Don't let us die.
can you hear me? Bruce, what's going on?
Oracle, I'm okay.
What happened? I lost contact. Are you sure you're all right? Have you found my dad?
I'm fine. Had a little run-in with Scarecrow, slowed me down. I'll get back to you in a bit.
Golden mission done.
It wasn't Gordon. Crane's gas must have affected me more than I thought.
Are you lost, little bat? Having trouble figuring out what's real and what's just a figment of your twisted little mind?
Same here.
Just roll with the dance. It gets easier once you get in. It really does.
My people. Officer Elixir.
Joker's not messing. He wants the old man kept safe for Batman. Anyone gets near him, and it won't be me carrying the can.
No problem. Nothing's getting past me. Batman'll be a dead man, and I'll.
Whatever. Get over there and keep looking. Now go!
Harley, off the old man. I've got a shiny prize for the one who sees him first.
You know, you really should color that hair of yours. All that gray makes you look so old.
You'll be caught, Quinn. Caught and locked up.
You took longer than I thought.
He's out of control. He's trying to prove something. I'm not sure I can stop him this time.
You'll do it. Batman, listen. We're not alone. He's got something else down there. I don't know what it is.
What a blabbermouth! Spoiling the surprise.
Be quiet.
Oh, am I getting to you? Am I? Good. You're going to love this next bit.
It wants Dr. Young's login.
Never mind that. Get behind me. Now. Bane.
money broke on a black gate.
Cut me down.
Who did this to you?
Dr. Young, the Bruja. She drained the venom from my blood. Must stop her.
Sorry, Hasbane. The good doctor won't be a problem much longer. How do you like my puppet? What say we cut him down?